In the name of Allah, O Allah, save us from evil. O Allah, I challenge for 7 billion, whoever they living in this earth, human being, male or female, I am challenging, they're not thinking million, you know, million years pass already. And no one think this one. You mention in the Quran and you say, why don't you see? If you think God came in this earth, like Hindu, they believe God came in this earth, exit like Ram, Shiva, Ganesh, Shankar, Brahma. They believe Hindu gods. This is not the pagan gods. Mecca gods is a different. 365, that is a different. Pagans, idolaters, gods. So, Hindu believe God came in this earth like, and Christian believe incarnation God came in this earth like Jesus. Incarnation, Jesus is a God. 50% they believe, 90% believe God have son like he came in this earth, God's son, Jesus. And other religions, Buddha, he's a man, he came in this earth. And Guru Nanak, Sikhism, why Guru like, he's a, you know, Rab, they believe incarnation like. So many religions, they believe man is a God like, he came in this earth. So Allah challenging in the Holy Quran, and 7 billion people not understand, only one word, Allah asking, do you saw? They create front of you, mosquito, bug, animals, human or aliens. 18,000 creatures Almighty God Allah create to be, if he said be enough. This is the unseen alone eternal God. He said, I say be only, I can make human, recycle that. I say to be animals, he can make. To be enough. Kun fayakun. So since billion years, people, they don't understand. They believe man is a God like Allah says, I make Adam with water, mud, clay. Same thing Jesus, he said. He make mud, water and clay. And he blow up soul in the Adam body. He blow up same Jesus body, Allah says. So they not create, even Jesus not create front of you one mosquito, one bug. Only dead body he says alive. That is not a big deal, because in Islam we have said, they says Humi Bismillah, will of Allah, dead body alive. In my sins, Khaja Ghose Azam Haqbub Ismani. So what is the challenge Almighty God gave to the mankind, and they have books, but they don't understand Bible not give to direct Jesus or Jesus God, whatever they believe. Christians, Hindu gods, they not give to the Vedas, they not give to the Gita also. So many Gitas. And they have some other books also. Direct God not give to the, direct God came, suppose in this 33 million, they believe like that, and they not make front of you one mosquito, one bug. This is the challenge. Almighty ask, God asking. This is the viral every single day. And every Muslim reciting worldwide, globally. What is that? Allah create this world. Allah create human. Allah says they coming front of, you know, judgment day, front of me, all mankind. So his, you know, other creatures, he not ask how he create like for human. He not asking how I create, you know, animals or aliens. or jinn and shaitan. He not asking you. He asking only human being to understand. Suppose God came in this earth and he not make front of you one mosquito. He not create one bug. He not create. How come you believe he's a God? That's why Allah says to understand him. Clear he give to sign. He says man kill each other. You can go today in India. Hindu, they're trying to, you know, dominate in India and they're giving hard time for Muslims. This is the human hate each other personality like. In Africa, in Israel, in America, here different killings going on. Some of them, they hate, you know, other person and they're killing innocent people. So human killing and human never united. Even in Indian religion, no one will be united with Hinduism. Jewish is a separate, Christian is a separate. They're not united, but they have same enemy for Islam. Only they hate Islam. Jew and Christian and Hindu. Simple, human never united, human kill each other. Allah make all mankind with water and other creatures. And three things only in the Quran. One is technology today. This technology came just 40 years and emerged only in 20 years. And everybody listening today, but they don't understand God not listening Hindu God. God not listening Christian God, God not listening Jewish God or Sikhism God. What Allah says, this is the rumors everywhere. This is the, you know, challenge like, proclaim like, this is the alarm like, this is the, you know, sign like, I create humanity. He said, kun fayakun, to be, enough. And Allah asking, if you believe Jesus is a son or God, he not make any bug front of you. This does technology viral everywhere, India to America, China to Russia, and Africa, and you can go in Asia. Everywhere viral this challenge, because we reciting Quran every day since 1443 years, and this is single word is not change, and this is the miraculous book of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, and Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam before also prophets came, and they guarded books names is the Torah, Psalm and Injil, and this is the final Quran, miraculous book. So technology you can't find in Hinduism, Christianity and Jewishism or Sikhism. Mathematics, just you can check that mathematics, how the verses, how the chapters, what is the, you know, total, subtotal, total, and calculation. What is the 7? What is the 19? What is the, you know, 40? What is the specialty in technology? And what is the specialty mathematics? What is the science also? Because embryology, you can't find any book, Bible, or, you know, Gita, Veda, or, you know, Torah, or Psalm, or, you know, Guru Granth, or, you know, Buddhist scriptures. You can't find. How God create man only in the Quran embryology. Allahu Akbar.